Ladies and gentlemen, sorry to disturb you. This is an announcement from everyone's party. We're a brand new political party, and we believe in increasing surveillance in the area because you never know what you guys might be up to. So just one second. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be going around and making sure that your conversations are not, you know, sinister. You're not planning anything sinister. We're also going to be checking up that your computers, that you're not doing anything against the rules and looking at your phones. Don't worry, though. If you've got nothing to hide, you've got nothing to fear.
Sorry, guys, just checking. What are you guys talking about?
Literature.
Oh, can I ask you what's going on?
We're just doing surveillance just to make sure, because a lot of terrorism is planned in coffee shops.
Okay.
So we're just making sure you're not planning anything sinister.
I think that's offensive.
Oh, don't take it wrong. Everybody's a suspect. Today, do you know what I mean? So we're just checking. You're not doing anything sinister, no? Okay, great. Thanks. Carry on then. Excuse me, guys. Just checking what you're talking about, just to make sure you're not planning anything sinister or anything. Doing some surveillance. Are you? What are you talking about?
About our trip to London.
About your what?
Our trip in London.
Oh, your trip. Where are you from?
From Oman.
From Oman. Right, okay. You're not planning anything sinister while you're here? No, okay, great, fantastic. Hi guys, just checking what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
Why do you care?
It's just a part of a bit of extra surveillance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What are you talking about? Nothing sinister?
No.
Okay, great, just checking. Hi guys, just checking what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
Sorry.
You've got nothing to worry about if you've got nothing to hide.
Sorry guys, no? Welcome to this modal authorization. You're bothering my customers, unfortunately.
Am I not bothering them? I'm just talking to them. I'm just doing some extra surveillance.
Please, you don't record anyone without authorization.
You've got cameras here.
You're recording us.
Look.
Yeah, for security purpose.
Yeah, this is also secured. This is exactly
really?
What it's for, yeah.
Are you part of the police or CCTV people or
Are you?
I'm asking.
Are you?
I'm not recording you.
You are. Up there.
No, I'm not recording you.
No, somebody is. You're shot.
I'm not recording you. So yeah. You're recording.
Do you represent Pret?
Of course I do.
Right. Are you calling the police?
Of course I do.
Okay. Hi, guys. Just making sure that you're not having any dodgy conversations. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah,
definitely. Oh, okay, fine. As long as it's nothing input, that's great. Thanks.
You are a spy. Yeah. You are criticizing the data privacy policy in London.
Yeah.
I'm from Germany, you know. I'm this person who is really, really critical about this open data privacy stuff.
Yeah, so I'm kind of parodying it.
I have nothing to lose, I can tell you anything. I have no basic rights at all. I don't need them.
Do you have a card or something?
Yeah, I'll
give you one. Do you an artist?
Yeah. What?
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Just a quick announcement. This is on behalf of everyone's party, a brand new political party. And we believe in the increasing of surveillance. It's very important, and it's well known that lots of dodgy plots are plotted up here in coffee shops when people are not on their mobiles. And therefore, we've got a pilot scheme. We're going to be coming round, asking you what you're talking about, looking at your computers, making sure you're doing everything that's legal and nothing that's illegal. Please don't take it personally if our agents ask you, because everyone is a potential terrorist today. Thank you.
Hiya. The CCTV in here isn't too great. Can I just look through your phone and your emails to check that you're not doing anything illegal, please? No, are you sure about that? It's for the security of this country. Are you sure? Excuse me, can I just look at your personal emails, please, to check
for
security?
No, you can't look at my personal emails.
It's for the security of the state.
Yeah, fine.
It's for your own safety. If you've got nothing to hide, you've got nothing to fear.
Except my own privacy. No, thank you.
first time that I've ever done anything like this, and I almost didn't come because I don't know what to expect, and I felt it's just more fear of the unknown. You don't know what's going to happen. But the reason why I did come is because I knew that if I didn't, I would always wonder what would have happened if I had come and felt like I'd missed out on something.